Yesterday was the day of St. James, so I decided to create the traditional Spanish almond cake recipe to celebrate the occasion. The cake is delicious and extremely simple to make, so let's go ahead and get started. Mix your eggs with the sugar until well combined. Then add the almond flour, cinnamon, and lemon zest and mix again. If you don't have almond flour, just toast some almonds and turn them into powder with your food processor. Okay, so after mixing well and confirming no lumps in the batter, pour your batter into a 26-inch pan, or like me, make two cakes by using a smaller cake pan. Just remember, this cake is supposed to be flat but not extremely thin, so use that information as you may. Now, use your pan or cover it with baking paper and even your batter. Then pop the cake into a preheated oven of 180 degrees Celsius or 350 Fahrenheit for 25 to 30 minutes. When ready, take the cake out of the oven and let it cool down for 10 minutes. During this time, you can cut out the Santiago cross, which will be our decoration. This step is highly recommended since it is a traditional design and it also makes the cake look great, so don't skip it. I will leave a printable one down below. Coat the top of the cake with powdered sugar, remove the cross, and you're done! There you go, a beautiful, traditional, and delicious Spanish almond cake. It has the most delicious, moist, nutty, citrus flavor that is great for any occasion, especially afternoon tea or coffee or hot chocolate or anything actually, whatever you enjoy. The Tarta de Santiago is easy to make and absolutely delicious, so give it a try if you can. Thank you for watching and good luck!